bamboo. It's real bamboo. It's also called split bamboo because they cut all these little lines in there. Otherwise, it would just look like this. Okay? And they're not played by going... You don't do that. What you do is you slide them like this. Shoulder. Everything is off the shoulder, okay? So I'm going to show you. It's going to be one, two, three, shoulder, one, two, three, shoulder. If we do other moves, like this, across the body, see, there's all kinds of motions to do with that, but as I say, you slide them. You're not gonna hit. Okay? And everything has to be played off of the shoulder. Would you like to try?
No.
You would.
I'm busy.
Come here. You want to try? Kind of hard for a little guy, but let's see. And we're gonna go like this. I don't think you can play off your shoulder. Let's just do this. Can you rub them? Rub them together?
Yeah, that's good. Keep doing it.
Now can you go one, two, three, shoulder? Oh, you did it. Can you try it again? Okay. You did a good job. And again, these are pu'ilis. Okay.
Is it like this?
Yeah, I'm going to show you.
I think this, hold it like this and hit it right here.
Yes. This is a real plant. This is a gourd, okay? It grows on a vine. It's cut, it's scooped out of all the seeds, because there were seeds in here, okay? All the seeds are scooped out. And then it's just pollen. So it has a special beat to it. You don't just clap it, right? You have to go heel, toe, toe. Okay, so, well, let me show you and then I'm gonna let you try it, okay? So it's... So, you see the idea? So it's heel, toe, toe. Okay, would you like to try? Okay, come up here. Turn around. So look, this is your heel, this is your toe. So heel, toe, toe. Okay, so say it to yourself. And you should, hold on to that. Heel, toe, toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Okay. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Try it again.
Hello,
Tom. Okay.
He's
scared
for anything.
Hold it in this hand.
Heel,
heel, toe, heel, toe, toe. Toe, heel, toe, toe. Good. Do it again.
Good.
Heel, toe, heel, toe, toe. You do better than I thought. Better than I thought. And it's also as you dance with this, you're pushing it. You just don't want to have it right here, so you're going to push in and out.
Does that have a name, or is it just
the word? It's IPU, IPU. All of these are filled with either small, very small stones or seeds. And what they used a lot was canna seeds, the flower canna. And these are called uli ulis, okay? And so they... You're going to see when, in a minute she's going to do, it always needs a little bit. In a minute she's going to do a whole dance and she's going to use all of these, okay? But you're basically just chasing her and you're tap, 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 just stuff like that, just chasing her. Normally when you dance with these, any of these implements, the song is fast, right, Nikki? It's very fast, yes. Do you know those people that... Do you remember them? Do you remember Nikki?
Yeah, I remember Nikki.
Yeah. Anyway, like I said, you'll see how fast she's going to go with these. It's very fast. Because you're not going to dance with, well, you know, you're not going to knocking it down slow. Everything's gonna be quick. Oh, one of these kids want to try these? Did anybody?
No.
Let's let this little girl back
no. here. No. She doesn't
take care of this.
I don't
want to
go with this.
Okay. Here, let me get some.
I want to try.
So what you want to do is just shake them. You want to shake out, in, out, in. Can you do that? Just shake them. Shake them out here. Shake. You gotta really shake and make noise. And forward. Okay. Good. Now let's go forward, in. Forward, in. And let's tap. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Good. Okay. Anybody, did you want to? Let's go forward, in, out, forward, out, forward, in. Tap, tap, tap. Tap them right here. Tap, tap, tap. Good, okay. Can we try? Figure eight with one hand. And you can do windmill.
Wow.
Yeah. And then you usually can finish your song by going into one.
Wow.
Okay? Good. That's the windmill. Good. That's the one hand. Good job. Wow. Wedding song because 2 years ago my husband and I celebrated our 50th wedding anniversary, and so I did this so that I could perform it for him.
This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment of sweet aloha. I will love you longer than forever. Promise me that you will leave me never.
You're one part, okay? So just hit each side. Yeah. Right, left, right, see? Good. Right, left, right, left. Right there. Okay, that would be like a side side. And then we're going to try an Ami, which is a circle. Circle your whole. And you want to exaggerate this. Stick it out. Because if you don't, you know, if you're just like this, nobody's going to see anything. You've got to let them see that circle, okay? And keep these still. You don't want to Ami your whole body like this. It's only your hips. Okay, get your feet together. Good. So that's an Ami. And then what she was doing, the fast, is called a Fa'arapu. And I'm going to turn to the back. And that Ami that I told you to stick out, now you're not going to stick it out. You're going to bring it in, and you're going to pick up the speed. Okay? So it's going to look like this. Okay? Like that. You have to still get that circle.
That's a lot of steps.
And believe me, if you do this, you can be gone. It, without ever lifting your feet, running or jogging, you can get a tremendous workout just by pushing.
You're supposed to have sore knees?
No. Sore knees.